My husband believes so strongly that one's aim should not just be the most comfortable life possible, but that we should all do something to right the wrongs we see and not just complain about them.
Just take that scenery floating by. We're now approaching Newport, Rhode Island. We've been for years in variety. Charlie Knickerbocker, now we're going to be in high, high, so high society, high society.
What the hell that has to do with what we are doing here? Will you tell me? Now, don't start this because I'm going.
Statesman in the world has now chosen to marry one of the richest men in the world.
Ha ha ha! It's a nice boy. He was a promising boy in a good way.